tight here. Alright, I almost caught up with the pack again. I'd stopped for a second to get the video camera working. And they kind of took off ahead of me. Put a little extra air in the tires. They were a bit low. I got them running at 20 now. I have to say it feels a lot more, I don't know, connected. I feel better about it. I don't think there was a problem where I was at, but I felt like they needed a little more juice, so I gave it to them. It was a little spongy in some spots, and just decided to do it. Fat drop off on my right hand side. I can't really see it because of all the brush, but it's there and it's steep. Don't love it, but just trying to ignore it's even there. Let me see if I can reposition this camera a bit so you can look to the right better. There we go. So I'm rolling along with Robert and Brian. Those are the two guys in the Jeeps up ahead of me. They're super swell dudes. Just met them today. Met them through the Overland Bounds Forum, which if you are into this kind of thing, you should definitely be a part of that group because they're super swell. I've been on it for like 2 or 3 weeks now, and we all just met up today. And there's a whole bunch of members, and everybody seems super chill. Very nice guys. Everybody's super helpful. So yeah, Overland Bound. Whoa, that's a drop. Oh man, that is a drop. Woo, baby. No problem for the Tundra. Uh-oh. What's going on here? He's looking pretty tight. Let's go take a look.